First, I would like to thank this Lotus Award Committee for organizing this. The very first time doing this, I don't know whether inkevana committees on ayo levo na telidu, but there's a good effort what they're doing. Anything first step for anything is like first step for the short films. Short films are large films or big films are no difference. Media ke everything is one thing, message going to the audience. And mainstream films karna kuda short films immediate help. Social media is so powerful. Mainstream cinema karna kuda short film messages will hit the audience directly. And especially short films anedi it is very difficult to convey your message. As somebody said, short time lo cheppalani, but short films, short messages. Short messages are very important for the society today. Entha mundu chaala mandi short films ante evaro nenu mainstream cinema chusesi naaku camera undi na daggara 10,000 undi 5,000 undi nene hero na pakkana amma hero ani ila chese vallu. They are all not right. Today something is changing, and short film media will be one of the most powerful media tomorrow. And I wish everybody best of luck, and especially all the pretty girls and the handsome boys in the short films. It's not the size of a girl or not six packs of a boy, it's a brain of a human being which is pretty and which is most powerful than anything else. So use your brains and go ahead. And I wish everybody a best of luck. Nenu kuda oka rendu short films chesanu, and today also I am open to short films. Anybody coming to me, Surya ane oka na sahanatudu short films select chesthe nenu, I said I am interested in short films. Let me know somebody who is making, and it's not the money. I never took any money also, but anybody coming to me thinking that I can perform, I can act with a meaningful short film, I am ready to act in that films. And wish short film lo meeku evariki kuda mainstream lo chance raledani evaru baadapadatu. Short film is a powerful media. I keep doing, one day you'll be recognized. So I wish everybody all the best. Thank you so much.